Hey, what's up everybody, my name is SuperGeek and today we are going to test the gaming performance on the Samsung Galaxy S10 Lite. Stay tuned. Samsung released this smartphone a month ago, and while this smartphone comes with a Snapdragon 855, it packs a heavy One UI from the Samsung as well. It looks pretty minimalistic from the top, but it has tons of customization built in, which is not bad, I would say, but it sure holds the processor back from what it is capable of. Today I will play 3 games on this smartphone, and while we're at it, we will also look at this S10 Lite's battery endurance as well. It comes with the biggest battery Samsung ever offered in a smartphone before. It packs a massive 4500 mAh battery, and it comes with 25W charger for fast charging as well. So without further ado, let's jump into our first game. It's called Fancade, and I chose this game just to simulate light gaming. If you are not into that high-end multiplayer competitive gaming, then this game will simulate that situation perfectly. After that, I'm going to play PUBG for about 20 minutes, and then I'll play the most demanding game called Honkai Impact for about 15 minutes. I have a timer running on the screen so you know that I actually played the game for that long, and not just assuming the results.
Wow.
So here are the results in tabular form, so you can take a good look at it. And while personally looking at these results, I should say that it doesn't look too shabby. The games also ran pretty smooth for the whole time, and according to these results, you can play PUBG for at least 3 hours with a full battery, which is super impressive. So that concludes the gaming versus the battery review of the Samsung Galaxy S10 Lite. That's it for now guys, hope you liked the video and I'll see you in the next one. We'll be right back.